Marcia, the force of this crash is pretty obvious. You can see right here, this is a pile of rocks. Underneath it is actually the stump of a tree that the car hit. If you look a little further down here, there is a mailbox lying there. It's been smashed. This is where the car actually came through and landed in the yard behind me. Things along the way were snapped off at the ground. When emergency crews arrived, they actually found the van on its side, several neighbors there holding it up. The driver, a woman, was still trapped inside, although they had helped three children out of the car. Police say there were 4-year-old twins inside, as well as a 6-year-old. Now, the investigation is still ongoing, but officers say they believe the driver was speeding when she slammed into the tree, snapped it off, and then ran into a pickup truck, which was sitting in the driveway of this home.
And I saw the tree knocked over here, and I said, oh, shoot, you know, so I went running out my front door, and I saw the van there, and smoke was pouring out from the airbags and that, and the kids, we got them out as quick as we could. Pretty much the whole community came together to help keep the situation in a better situation than what it was.
Now, police are saying at this hour that they do believe all three children were strapped into their booster seats. Now, the mother is being cited, presumably for speeding. The speed limit on the street is 25 miles per hour. Obviously, she was going much faster than that. Now, at this time, investigators are also looking into the fact that there are no skid marks here. They believe she didn't even make an attempt to stop. Right now, that driver is at Miami Valley Hospital. The three children are at Dayton Children's. They are all suffering minor injuries. They are expected to be okay. Reporting live in Dayton, I'm Holly Samuels, 2 News on your side.